West Indies coach Otis Gibson has lashed out at Harun Lorgat. Lorgat earlier said that the stone-throwing incident on the Windies bus was ridiculous. Gibson said that it is easy to sit in a Chennai hotel and dismiss the event.